got her, sir. We won't have to... Wait, I'm getting something.
Major, we've just detected a large force moving down from the north, directly toward your position. It appears to be Cybrid. The General wants those units eliminated. Earth, come out.
Sir, we have incoming Cybrid forces.
Operation area expanded.
Beginning its charging cycle.
Fighting rages all across Earth. We are quickly losing ground. But if you can fire Black Sun, our losses will have been worth it.
Operation area expanded.
We're almost there. Black Sun just needs to charge before it can be fired. Defend it a bit longer. Sir, a Cybran transport is carrying engineers toward the Black Sun Control Center. They must be stopped. 100% charged, sir.
Your lies and secrets have been exposed for all to see.
Detected. Strategic launch detected.
Black Sun is at 40%.
Unit limit reached. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Surrender now, and I shall offer you a merciful death.
Black Sun is 60% charged.
Unit limit reached. Unit limit reached.
Impressive.
Unit limit reached. Unit limit reached. limit reached.
Black Sun will kill millions of innocents. Can you live with that blood on your hands?
Unit limit reached.
Black Sun is at 80%, sir.
The Avatar of War demands vengeance against all who oppose the AI. I will grind your bones into dust and then turn my wrath upon all the people of Earth. They will be cleansed.
Sir, we're picking up something coming in from the northwest. It's huge. What? Now Arnold is landing to the north. He's personally leading his forces!
Destroy Arnold and any who march with him!
Is nothing. We will rise again!
It's at 100%!
Select Black Sun and press the fire button, Major. It's time to end this war.
We've lost. Forgive me, Princess.
The Aeon Unlimited is begging for peace, and I've already spoken to Bratman. We'll need damage and readiness assessments ASAP.
Yes, sir.
We did it, General.
No, sir. He did.
Gentlemen of the Senate, I present the Honorable President C. Allen Riley.
Years ago, I was a young commander, excited at the prospect of joining the fight against the UEF's enemies. With each passing battle, however, the terrible death and destruction caused by the Infinite War seeped into my soul. I realized that this struggle had been going on for over 1,000 years, and I knew it had to end. Today, I stand before you with this news. The Infinite War is over. We are victorious! There is no question that this is a great day for both the UEF and humanity. But as we take to the streets in celebration, I ask that each of you remember the valiant souls who gave their lives so that we might be here today. Keep the honor and humility of their actions close to your heart. The Infinite War is over. The UEF reigns supreme. Let there be peace. At long last, let there be peace.